All right, y'all, I am not going to waste my time trying to film a very long intro because I've been trying to listen to this album since it came out. However, something always freaking happened, and it's always irritated me. And every time that I try to film, something happened. And every time I tried to film after work, I was just so tired because work just be, oh Lord, work just be wearing me out. But I want you guys to know, this is a very authentic first reaction. And you know it's authentic because I actually called my friend. I said, bring friend, hello. My friend said, huh? I said, friend, do you think it's okay if I, you know, listen to the album first and then, you know, give a reaction? But then my friend was like, no, that would be unauthentic. And then I said, okay, Socrates. And then we both hang up. And I was actually really mad at this friend, I'm not gonna lie, because I was just thinking, when did you become a moral compass? After what you did last, you know what, I'm not gonna go there because I am here to listen to Ariana Grande, Eternal Sunshine. So let's go. Track number one. Intro, end of the world. All right, Ariana, let me turn it up. Let me make sure we, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. All right. Ooh, that's crazy. Okay, so I thought we were getting a dance album after listening to Yes And, because that was the only song I've listened to. But okay, introduction. Oh, that was pretty. I just liked the way it sounded. The harmonies were beautiful, lovely melodies, lovely strings. I didn't think we were gonna slow it down, but hey, I'll take it. Next song, bye. I wonder what this one's gonna be about. Bye bye. Ooh, that's kind of R&B. I kind of like that. Oh, we're dancing. Woo! Oh! Oh, that was pretty. Yay! Yes! I feel like I'm skating. I love those background vocals. Oh my God. Ariana. Oh, I love this. Oh my God, we're only on track two. My battery's run. Hold on, I'll be right back. My battery running low. Oh, what the? Oh, here it is. Okay. It was in the room the whole time. Hold on. Oh my God. Oh wow. We're only on track two. Oh my God. Ariana. Oh, Ariana. Grande. I'm going to add it to my liked songs list. It's going to my liked songs list. That is already my favorite song off the album. If we're starting off like this. Ariana. It had a good beat. You know, I can imagine playing this song in the skating rink, just going side to side. Oh my God, Ariana. I have no more words. Like that song was just good. We're having a great time already. It's only been two tracks. Oh, okay. Next song, Don't Wanna Break Up Again. I'm gonna try to calm down. Oh, this production. Don't in that situationship, if it's not a relationship, you're wasting your time. Yes. It's ooh, that's good. Whoa, y'all saw that transition? She's an empath. Yes. That was a pretty song. I really like that. The backgrounds, I really loved her melodies. I loved the various runs. Ariana, solid song. You. Yes. You in that situationship. Stop wasting your time. You deserve better. I know you don't want to break up again, but if you keep breaking up, maybe you should. Break up forever. Okay? Break up with your girlfriend, break up with your boyfriend. Not because you're bored, but because you need to be healed. And that's all I gotta say about that. Anyway, next up, Saturn returns interlude. Man, these artists sure do like Saturn. Alright, what we got going
on?
We're
all born Saturn somewhere. And the Saturn cycle takes around about 29 years. That's when we're going to wake up and smell the coffee, because if Saturn comes along and hits you over the head, hits you over the head, hits you over the head, and says, wake up,
oh. Oh, we're about to transition into something. Well, I like the interlude, though. That's a nice interlude. Eternal sunshine. Extremely melodic. There were parts that were very staccato. There were beautiful, beautiful, beautiful background vocals. The production was phenomenal. You know, I had a little trap. You know, I was able to shake my shoulders a little bit. Good song. Ariana, you did that. That was good. Next song, Supernatural. Let's see how I like it. I need some water. Hold on, I need some water. All right, let me get some water. I need some water. I'm thirsty. Period. Pretty. Ooh, yes, run! Oh, yes. Oh, that's so pretty. Come on, chorus. Ooh, those chords! Idea what the song is about, but her voice, oh my gosh. The regular production was good, you know, with the beats and stuff. I only know so much about music, but that vocal layering, oh my gosh, those harmonies, the background vocals, the stacking. Oh, Ariana! Yes. All right, next song. True story. True story about what? What's the true story about? Ariana, what's the story about? Is this actually a true story, or is it gonna be a lie? We shall see.
This is a true story about all the lies you fantasize.
Oh. Yes, vocals. She told what the story was, but I think what she said And what I got out of it was, I don't mind being the bad guy in your story. And that, woo, that's some real stuff right there. Ariana's team, production, whoever was in charge of that. Chef's kiss. The Boy Is Mine is the next song. I am the most excited about this song because, if you know, The Boy Is Mine, back in the 90s, that was a very, very beautiful song by the lovely Brandy and Monica. I think this one's gonna give me 90s R&B, so let's see if I like it. The transition to the chorus. Oh. Yes. Oh, let's keep going. Come on, Ari. That's right, take accountability! Accountability! Y'all need to take accountability, okay? You can't be having all these people making you cry, okay? Woo! Take accountability! Yes! Speak on it! Woo! 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 Oh my God! Oh, I was not expecting this song. Woo! I need to go back. I gotta go back. Mark. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yes, come on. Yes. My favorite part was that slight slowdown to the chorus. That was whoever produced that. Fantastic job. And Ariana Grande. Oh my God, I know I've said this a million times, but vocals, vocal production, vocal arrangement, flow, beautiful melodies, harmonies. Oh, Ariana. I was not expecting to like every song right away. Ariana, you doing your thing here. Doing your thing! Woo! Alright, the next song is titled Yes and. I've heard the song before. I liked the song. I'm gonna play it again. And I'm gonna boogie woogie till I just can't boogie no more. Time to boogie woogie oogie. Boogie woogie oogie! Alright, let's do the what thing. Wait, I ain't got no... Sorry, I don't have lipstick, but I do got some petroleum jelly. You saying my lips are chappy, so I'm gonna be right back so I can, you know, moisturize. BRB. Ooh. Mama, mom, put your petroleum jelly on. I got petroleum jelly. Here she go be whispering. Whisper to me. I'm gonna put you in a trance. You in a trance. Peekaboo! We already knew I liked the song, so, I mean, that's not new. I mean, I just love this one. This is probably going to be one of my most listened to songs, because I just always feel so good and so empowered after I listen to this song. And I love the dancing. I love that it forces me to move whenever I'm feeling down. And, you know, it encourages me to basically do whatever the F I want to do. And, you know, if it's not going to hurt anybody and it's not going to make you super broke, just do you. That's all I can say. Ariana, beautiful song. I think the ad-libs is what makes the song for me. Like that. You know, the say that ish with your chest, baby. Ooh, Ariana, job well done. That's all I can say. Job well done. Okay, next song on my list. I haven't cried for real yet, so I feel like this one might do it. Just because we've been dancing for, you know, a little bit of a time, and, you know, it's about time for a little transition. So it says, we can't be friends, wait for your love. Can't imagine that being a dance song, but we shall see. Let me get some water real quick. Next song, we can't be friends.
I didn't think you'd understand me.
Does someone else get those one last time vibes, or is it just me? I don't know, but I like it. She said, I still look good no matter how I feel. No, that's right. Yes, and! Oh, that was pretty. I actually listened to the lyrics a little bit this time. I know I usually don't listen to them, but I listened to them this time. She said, I'm not doing a situationship. That's what she said. She said, I'm not doing another situationship. That's probably not what she said, but that's what I got out of it. Yes. Oh. The production was really good on this one. It kind of sounded like something from an 80s movie, you know? It kind of gave me those vibes, like an 80s movie vibe. That was really pretty. And that outro. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a good instrumental. Whew, okay, I liked it. All right, we slowed it down a little bit. Thank goodness, because the energy was high, okay? I haven't cried yet. I'm surprised I haven't cried yet, so. Next song is called I Wish I Hated You. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's so pretty.
Hung all my clothes in the closet you made. Your shoes still in boxes, I send them your way. Oh. Hoping life brings you no new. Rearrange my memories, I try to rewrite my life.
Good switch up. Background vocals.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, nice. Wish was to you. Our shadows dance in a parallel plane. Just two different endings you learn to repair. I lost so you so far, so lonely.
Did y'all hear that? Oh, that's so pretty, Ari. First of all, musically, that was gorgeous. Musically, that was gorgeous. Oh, that was so beautiful. The vocal production, the background vocals, the vocal stacking. I really like that staccato. And especially the ad-libs that she added the second time that she did the staccato. She might have done it the first time, but I didn't hear it the first time. That's so real. I wish I hated you. Oh my God. Because it would just make things so much easier if I did. But I gotta kick you out of my life. Even though I love you so much. This isn't gonna work. Oh, Ari! That's not the vibe I want in right now! We were just dancing! Let me give it a like you like. That was a lie. Let me get some water real quick. Oh my God. I got it together. Alright. Wow, that song took a lot out of me. Alright. Alright, next song, Imperfect for You. Don't know what it's gonna be about, but if it's about ending a situationship, I'm all for it. Oh, right. Beautiful song, beautiful lyrics. But with Imperfect for You, I like the song. I think it'll have to grow on me a little bit, but it was a solid song. Very, very solid song. Last song, Ordinary Things, featuring... Is it Nonna or Nonna? I think it's Nonna. Wait, is this her only feature? Oh, wow. That's her only feature. Cannot believe we made it to the end. I appreciate you for listening with me. Love the horns. Whatever that was. Is that the end? Well, I really like Nonna. Nonna? Nonna? I think it's Nonna. I think she was describing the love she felt, I think, for her husband or whoever her man was that made her feel that way. And it's just the simple things that you need. Oh, Nonna. Something about Ariana ending the album with Get Out, that was very poetic. It's like she's saying, get out of that situationship. Get out. Well, yes. Oh, I love Nonna's part. Nonna did a great job. Beautiful song. I really liked it. It's over. Dang! I think this is her best album. I really, really do. I enjoyed it from the beginning to the end. Loved this album. See, the songs that really stood out to me, that I really liked, that I gave a likey-like, I really liked by, that I can imagine myself playing that song over and over and over again. True story. Oh, the lyrics, the production, top notch. The boy is mine. That slow down to the chorus. I'm still thinking about that one. That was so good. And Yes And, of course. Yes And is a bop. I love that song. And I Wish I Hated You. Oh, that song. Overall, I love this album. I think it's a no-skip album. It was beautiful. I think this is Ariana Grande's best album. And I really hope that she's happy with the work that she's produced, as well as the producers. Ariana, hold on. I'll give you a standing ovation. Dang it, I'm too tall. I'll give you a squatting ovation. Good job, Ariana. I had a great time listening to the album. Thank you for watching. Let me know what songs were your favorite. and if there's an album that you would like me to react to. So this was worth the wait. I'm satisfied, and now I can listen to this album over and over and over again. Thank you for watching, and have a too good day. Eternal Sunshine, man, that show made me happy.